Salman, towards your right, Justin here. Salman here, yeah. Justin. Salman, the shooting of Race 3 coincided with the Jodhpur verdict which had come out. Did that ever...
You know we're not going to go into that, bro.
No, I really wanted to ask you, did
that's actually the only reason I get paid to stand here. Otherwise, anybody
just
can do this.
Just go touch it and come
out. Take it back. Send the mic back.
No, I won't.
No, we can't go into that zone, yaar. If it's Jodhpur, no. If it's Karnataka election, no. If it's Race 3, absolutely.
It's actually about the film.
Okay, cool. So then we'll give you your...
Did that put the pressure on you, considering that a lot of money was riding on the film and what would happen? What would happen later?
Did you think that I was going to go on forever?
No.
Thank you.
Sorted. We go back.
Seriously. Because I was worried.
Thank you.
All right, we just... That gentleman at the back. Piche.
Can I ask first?
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah. Okay.
Hi, Salman. We heard that you were about to you team up with Remo for another film, which was a father daughter story, which was supposed to start after Tube Light.
Yeah.
So we heard that because Tube Light failed at the box office, you didn't want to go into the same genre of an emotional film. Is that true? And do you guys plan to make that film in the future?
So yeah, I did really badly and. Tube Light has done really badly, but it's still done much better than the rest of the films, which I'm really happy. Even though we returned back a lot of money, we had a lot of money to put into Race 3.
But that...
So if that you call disaster, then I'm really honored and privileged to be in this position that 100 crore plus films are considered disasters of mine. Thank you so much, madam. How sweet.
You're welcome.
You.
But that did that affect your decision to work on that film?
No, so the decision was that Martin ke saath ek picture kar liya, Munni ke saath ek picture kar liya. So now there's another kid. I said, bachchon ko thoda sa break do, badon ke saath kaam karo. Bachche to phir bhi ho jayenge aur kaam kar lenge.
All right, guys, we're going to wrap up. We're just going to do a little photo op right now.
Bobby
say, okay, just on a parting note, Bobby, we're giving you the parting note. He was already very emotional earlier also. I think that was beautiful, na? Just,
it's been great.
It's last question.
It's basically been great working. I haven't worked for so many years, and it's just, it's the best thing in my life is to work, and I was working, and I had a great time. It was great fun working with everyone. Like, for example, Remo, I worked with him when he used to be an assistant dancer. And today he was directing me because he's done such great work himself. And working with Rameshji again, I mean, Rameshji forgot me after Naqab, but he remembered me after a long time. But it's been great. It's been great working with everyone in this unit. Everyone, people sitting right in front of me. There's Bose. There's everyone who's done the music. The music is kick-ass. I've got some great songs after a long time. And the rest is 15 June. You have to go watch the film. And I'm sure everybody's going to go watch the film. So I'm glad people are going to see me.
So the amazing thing is Remo started from a dancer.
Yeah.
Today he's directing. Daisy started from being a dancer. You know, she's acting today, he's directing me, she's there in the second film with me. It's amazing. Jackie's a part of Race 3, she was a part of Race 2. Daisy was an assistant choreographer in Race 1. And today she's one of the leads in Race 3. It is. Anil was there in 1 and 2, both. You know? Yeah. And we are fortunate to have him in 3.
Okay, we're going to wrap up, buddy. We're going to wrap up. So we'll do a little photo shoot up in front.
Hello.
Arre, one sec, Baba. You can't hog all the questions. Vaise mere ko last sawal bol diya wahan pe. Can't you see eyes that side that keep looking at me and saying, let's wrap up. Okay, so we're going to wrap. One last question.
Sir, Salman sir, ek question hai. Salman sir.
Where? Bhai, ek aakhri sawal. Kahan se hai?
Sir, Salman sir.
Extreme left. No bhed bhav.
One question, sir. Salman sir se.
Yeah.
Salman sir, hello.
हाँ आप सवाल कर लो यार, ask the question.
Sir, मैं सामना से सोम प्रकाश शिवम. Sir, मेरा question ये है कि आप बच्चों के प्रति देश के अंदर बहुत लोकप्रिय हैं. खास करके बड़े बच्चों ही नहीं, छोटे बच्चों में भी, 2-3 साल के बच्चे भी, वो भी सर आपको बहुत पसंद करते हैं. टीवी पे स्थिति ये है कि बच्चा रो रहा हो, माँ कहती सलमान आ गए तो बच्चा चुप होता है जहाँ तक. सर
ये तो
सर
ये तो गब्बर
सर सर मैं इसका उदाहरण सामने खड़ा हूँ.
ये तो गब्बर का सुना था भाई.
सर मैं ये जानना चाहता हूँ, आपकी लोकप्रियता बच्चों के अंदर इतनी है, तेजी से बड़ी है, और आज देश में बच्चों के साथ जघन्य अपराध हो रहे हैं, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
अरे शुरुआत अच्छी कर दी, कहाँ चले गए तुम यार? हैं
सर, सलमान सर का संदेश, सलमान सर का संदेश सर, लोगों की
सही जगह गए हैं. एंड ये जो हो रहा है बच्चों के साथ बहुत गलत हो रहा है. एंड आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस शुड टेक अ स्टैंड ऑन दिस वन एंड गेट दिस स्टॉप्ड राइट नाउ एएसएपी. भी खत्म करो कैसे भी.
डन. एंड रमेश जी वांट्स दिस लेडी द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. हु इज द लेडी ऑन द राइट हियर? यस मैम.
थैंक यू सो मच जी.
मेरी गाड़ियां बर्बाद कर दी, आपको अच्छा लग रहा है
जी?
ये सवाल मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि रेमो ने खुद ने प्लांट किया है.
नहीं मैंने नहीं किया.
साकिब तुम्हारा कोई आदमी है?
नहीं नहीं मैं बहुत खुश हूँ ऐसी फिल्म करने का मौका मिल रहा है मुझे. मुझे याद है इनिशियली जब मैं डांसर था, मेरी पहली फिल्म, इनिशियल पहली फिल्म जो थी जिसमें मैंने डांसिंग की थी, वो इनकी पहली फिल्म थी औजार, जिसमें सलमान सर एक्टर थे. इनकी पहली प्रोडक्शन थी, मैं उसमें डांसर था.
और एक गोरा चिट्टा डांसर मेरे लाइफ में मेरे लेफ्ट में डांस कर रहा था.
मैं इनके पीछे डांस किया और मैं बहुत बहुत खुश हूँ कि आज यहाँ पे इस स्टेज पे इन सबके साथ बैठा हूँ, इनको डायरेक्ट कर रहा हूँ. मेरे लिए उतनी बड़ी बात है. मुझे किसी के साथ कोई कॉम्पिटिशन नहीं है. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ मुझे ये सब काम करने को मिल रहा है. थैंक यू सो मच.
योर स्टोरी हैज बीन वेरी इंस्पिरेशनल फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एंड दे ऑलवेज हैव बीन सर. थैंक यू सो मच.